I assured them that we would continue to be the Dunkin' Dogs. We'll be aggressive on defense in the full court and the half court. And offensively, we want to use those turnovers to create great opportunities in transition with layups, preferably dunks, and open three-point shots. We want to play fast. We want to play aggressive. We want to spread the floor in the half court when the other defense is set. Utilize pick and roll. Move very, very quickly. Get open shots for each other. But we want to encourage our players to play with a very clear mind. To be aggressive, attack, use their strengths to get to the basket or get somebody else a great shot.
Regular season games a year ago, an impressive feat for any team.
A standard of excellence is growing here at Louisiana Tech. It is a direct result of the collective commitment by past and current administrators, players, and coaches. And our goal is to keep pushing forward and continue to challenge for regular season conference championships in the Conference USA and make trips to the NCAA tournament. That's what we're here to do. Let's go, Dogs.
Feel blessed. Straight up, way up. I feel blessed.